Hey guys! So I was tagged by Marnie Miss Gold Girl, one of my favorite people to watch, to do the boyfriend slash husband favorite products tag. She basically started her own tag and she did a video on her husband's favorite products and she tagged a bunch of us to do our husband or boyfriend, fiance, whatever the case may be, favorite products. It was kind of hard because Vinny is definitely a man's man. He doesn't like a lot of products. So I kind of had to talk to Vinny and see what his favorite products were. I did know a few that I wanted to include into this tag. I have them all right here for you. There aren't many, but this is what he likes. First things that he loves is his Axe deodorant, and I've showed you guys this before in one of my favorite videos, which is kind of weird, I know, but I love to use this deodorant. It smells really good. This is his favorite. It's Axe Dry Kilo. One of the things that I like most about this product is it doesn't leave like a white cast on your clothes if you, you know, put on your clothes and you get deodorant marks on them sometimes. This doesn't do that, so I like that. I also like the smell. It smells like a man. I like the smell, so that's why I sometimes use it, and it's kind of cooling on the pits, so I really like it. He really likes it. This is his favorite deodorant. We buy a couple at a time so he doesn't run out. Another product that he really loves is the EOS lip balms. I actually gave this to him. This is in the scent Summer Fruit or something like that. He's had this for a very long time. Let's see. Yeah, it has nothing left. That's how much he has used this. I need to get him another one. He loves these. He'll basically use any chapstick that I give to him, but he likes it because it's in the shape of a ball and it's a little bit different. Plus it smells nice. This is definitely one of his favorite products. Another thing that he likes is his cologne. He has so many different types of cologne. So I only picked out two, one of his favorite and one of my favorite. So the first one, which is his favorite, is the Givenchy, is that how you would say that? I'm not sure. Play. It's the cologne that Justin Timberlake was in the ad for, so that's why I picked it up. I picked it up for him a few Valentine's days ago, maybe like a couple years ago, and this is maybe his third bottle. And it's cute because it almost looks like an iPod. It says play on it, fast forward, rewind, things like that. And it has like a really thick, I don't know, what would you call it? Sprayer. Yeah, he definitely loves this. It smells good. It smells like a man. It's so hard to explain men's cologne, but he loves this. I like it too. It's not my favorite because I've since found one that smells amazing, but yeah, he likes this. Plus it's like really rugged. It's rubber. He can keep it in his car, backpack. It doesn't really break. It's really, really, rugged. So that's one of his favorites. Now, one of my favorites is the Acqua di Gio by Giorgio Armani. And it looks like this. This is a small one because we bought the big one for his dad, and this was like a little free gift, and I was so happy because I absolutely love this smell. This is by far my favorite men's cologne. It smells so, so good. It's like a clean scent. It's definitely like, at first it smells very, very clean, but then it has like hints of like man. I don't know how to explain colognes. It's so hard, but this is my favorite men's cologne. I absolutely love this. If you're looking for a really nice cologne for your boyfriend, husband, whatever it is, definitely check this out because I absolutely love this smell. When he has it on, oh my god, I just can't stop smelling him. He smells so good. I love this stuff. Now getting into the more body products, kind of grooming things, I suppose. His favorite shampoo is just quickly taking a shower. He'll also use this for body wash, and it's the Head & Shoulders shampoo. It's 2-in-1 classic clean, basic cleaning for normal hair, improves hair and scalp health guaranteed. It's a dandruff shampoo and conditioner. He likes this. He does have sometimes dandruff, but not too bad. His favorite is the one with aloe, but we don't have that one right now. We just have the regular, but if he had his choice, it would have the one with aloe. Yeah, this is his favorite shampoo. His favorite body wash is the kind that have like really hard scrubbies in them, whether it be like the coconut one that have the exfoliating scrubs in them, or his recent favorite is the Boots Extracts Brazil Nut Body Scrub. This is his recent favorite. He actually bought this for me for Christmas and he's been using a lot of it. It has really fine scrubbies in them. You can see we're have used a pretty good amount of this. Has really fine scrubbies in them, but it does a really good job. He is, like I said, a man's man. He gets really dirty during the day with the trucks and driving the trucks and managing the shop and things like that. So a lot of times he'll have dirt or grease on him and things like that. So he needs something that will be able to scrub his body and get all of the grease and things off of it. So he's definitely a fan of exfoliating body washes, and this is his recent favorite, and it also smells really, really good. One of the last products I threw in here in the last second was the CND solar oil. This is just a cuticle oil. It's kind of weird, I know. I wasn't sure if I wanted to include this, but I love this product because it's a great cuticle oil. Absolutely love this. This will change your cuticles, your fingers. If you have problems with, you know, getting hangnails and dryness around your cuticles, this will make a huge difference if you put it on every single night before you go to bed, or even once a week. I've seen a huge improvement in my nails since using this. Like I said, Vinny's constantly, you know, getting dirty in the shop, putting work gloves on, taking them off, putting work gloves on, and his hands get really dry and his cuticles get really, really bad. At least once a week, I have to give him some sort of manicure to remove his cuticles and, you know, put this on, and he absolutely loves this stuff. I actually carry it with me, and there'll be times where he's like, "Do you have that oil you can put on my cuticle?" No. He loves this stuff. He didn't know I was including this, but I like this stuff too, so I figured it was good to include because he does love this, and he really doesn't love that many products, so that's really it. That's all I can think of right now. Like I said, he's really a man's man. He's not, you know, into lotions and, you know, facial moisturizers and things like that. He's really not into that kind of stuff. He goes in the shower, gets out of the shower, gets dressed, puts deodorant on, cologne, and he's out the door. He doesn't really fuss with his hair too much unless it's a special occasion. He doesn't put different serums and moisturizers on his face. He just isn't that type of guy. Honestly honored to be tagged by Marnie. She's one of my favorite people to watch here on YouTube. Thank you again, Marnie, for tagging me. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much for watching, and I will talk to you soon.